वेलकम टू निया इमेजिनेशन डॉट कॉम. टूडे आई एम गोना टीच यू वाई थ्रेड ब्रेक्स. वैन यू आर सूइंग योर क्लोथ, देन योर थ्रेड ब्रेक्स अगेन एंड अगेन ऑन द डिमांड ऑफ माई सब्सक्राइबर्स. आई एम टीचिंग यू. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब इफ यू डिंट सब्सक्राइब येट. एंड हेयर आर सर्टन वेज हाउ यू कैन चेक दैट. फर्स्टली चेक योर थ्रेड क्वालिटी. लाइक राइट नाउ आई एम यूजिंग दिस बैड क्वालिटी थ्रेड. सी दिस इज अगेन एंड अगेन ब्रेकिंग. This thread is breaking again and again, like in one go. Okay, so we should check the quality of the thread. If it is not up to the par, then it will definitely break when you go, when you stitch any cloth, and even after the stitch. See, this is the right quality thread which do not break instantly. It will break after making sufficient efforts to that. So I am using the correct quality. Like this is spun polyester. You can see here, this is written on the thread. This is the quality of thread which I use. Like I am stretching it and it is not breaking. If we make sufficient effort, only then it will break. See, this is breaking in one instant go. So we should use correct thread instead of the bad one. So secondly, the needle point should be correct. If your needle point is slightly broken or it's coming toward the left or right hand side, it means if needle point is not up the part, then your thread will break. So for this, if it is slightly bent, then it will hurt your stitch and let thread break. So for that, just take it and try to check its smoothness. See, in this manner you can rotate it on your finger and you can see, insert it in the cloth like I am inserting. So in this manner you can check whether your needle is going in the cloth smoothly or not. If it is making some friction, then your needle is not up to the part, and this is the time to change your needle because it has creating some frictions. So just check the point of needle. Then thirdly, there is tension disc here. If we rotate tension disc toward the other side, then it will lose the disc. Then check whether your thread is not breaking. If your tension disc, if we rotate this tension disc toward my side, see like this, then it will tight somewhat. And after that, just check whether the stitch is coming correctly and the thread is not breaking. Fourthly, bobbin winding. If the bobbin winding is loose, then your thread will break. When you are stitching, it will break. It will not come correctly. And secondly, if your bobbin is loosely wound, then also your thread will stuck in the bobbin case or the space where you keep your bobbin. In some cases, when we wind the bobbin, it is loosely wound. In my next video, I will teach you how to wind bobbin in four methods to wind the bobbin. So please check out. Otherwise the thread will stuck in the bobbin case or the place where you place this bobbin. See, this is the bobbin and it should be winding with normal frequency, not too loose or not too tight. Okay. So you should take care about the bobbin. See, here again we are coming toward the needle part. Insert needle correctly. If you insert needle somewhat lower than the required, then it will break your thread. If you insert it somewhat higher level, then also it will break the thread. So please insert it till the marked point over here. I already taught you this in my previous videos. Please check them out. Now the point is to oiling. This is very important in case of thread breaking. If the thread is breaking, then this is the point where oiling should be done. See, this there is the hole and you should insert the oil here. In all videos I always tell you that it is recommended to oil your sewing machine every week, once in a week. Then here is the part where you insert your bobbin and bobbin case. Please keep oiling this part as well, and just remove the extra oil with the help of this cloth. Okay, just remove the extra oil and keep oiling this also in case of thread breaking or if your thread is stucking in this part. Okay, so oiling is very important, and please clean this with the help of brush also. If you have a kind of brush with you, please clean this, then your thread will not stuck here and it will not break, work smoothly. So there are some more points where you should give oil. I always tell you about these points. So these are the points, and this is the part which go up and down when you sew. So please oil this as well. So oil this and run your sewing machine without inserting thread anywhere on your sewing machine. Okay, just remove all threads and bobbin case from below. This is the main point where you should insert the oil. Okay, and then run your machine for a while, almost 2 minutes. And the basic reason why thread breaks is if you insert the thread on the upper part here in the needle, but you didn't insert your thread in bobbin, or you inserted the bobbin case without bobbin having it. So please insert your bobbin and bobbin case at this part, because otherwise if you do not insert bobbin here and if you do not insert bobbin case here, your thread will very badly round and stuck here. So after inserting thread in the needle, you should insert bobbin, you should insert thread in bobbin and bobbin case. Okay, so it is very important. This is the mistake which most of the people makes. Just insert. This is what is the correct way to insert bobbin into the bobbin case. It is very important. Please see carefully how to check the bobbin tension. Just insert it like this. There is the cut. See, there is the cut from where it comes out, and again this knot stops here. Just insert this thread over here. It is not inserted correctly. Some people stop here only. Just insert it like this. Now it is inserted correctly. So now it is inserted. Just check by waving the bobbin case in air like this. If the bobbin is not coming out of it, then it is correct and the bobbin tension is correct here. So this is the correct way to check the bobbin tension. If bobbin is coming out, then it is not correct. Just tighten the screw. And we learn about this disc tension as well. I hope now your thread will not break again and also not stuck in the bobbin case or the place where bobbin is placed. So keep watching neaimagination.com. Please like, subscribe and share my videos with your friends as well, so that they will also learn stitching in easiest way. And for beginners, join my sewing chat group on Facebook and share your makings with me, and I will be happy to see them. Must ring the bell with subscribe button. Thank you.